Hello kids, how are you all today? I hope you all are doing well. So let's see today's home assignment. It's in your numeracy textbook page number 7. So what's given here in page number 7? You have to color the picture red. So you can see two pictures are given there. So which fruit is this? Apple. And which vegetable is this? Tomato. So let us color the first fruit, apple. So everyone remove your red color and start coloring the fruit apple. So color properly, your color should not come outside this apple border. Yes, so done with this coloring fruit. Now let us move to the next one, that is vegetable tomato. Now let's color the vegetable tomato. What is the color of the tomato? Red color. So remove your red color and start coloring. So done everyone? Have you completed? Okay, so now let us move to the next question. Next question is trees and color the pictures. So you can see there are two fruits. First is cherry and the next is strawberry. So first let us trace the cherry fruit and then we will color it. So start tracing. So here I am doing the tracing also, and I will do the color also. First you complete your tracing part, and after that you will move to the coloring part. Now I am coloring here also. You complete the tracing part first. Now let's color the cherry. First do the tracing. So what is the color of the cherry? Red color. Yes, so done the coloring of the cherry fruit. Now let's move to the next picture, that is strawberry. So first we are going to trace the strawberry fruit. Now let's color it. So what is the color of the strawberry? Red color. Yes, so today what we have learned? Which color? Red color. Yes, so that's the coloring of the fruit strawberry. Let's move to the next homework, that is in your numeracy practical book page number 3. Now let's see what is there in practical page number 3. So here the question is, circle the red balloons. And how many balloons do you see? That you have to count and write here. So first we are going to circle the red balloons. So start everyone. So here is the red balloon. Is this a red balloon? No, so we are not going to circle. Here we can see the next red balloon. So this is the yellow balloon. We are not going to circle. This is the pink one. No. Yes, the next one is the red balloon. So we are going to circle the red balloon. Here we can see the next color. But is it red color? No. So we are not going to circle. We will circle in the next balloon, that is the red color. Here it's a yellow color balloon, so we are not going to circle. The next one we can see, it's in a red color, so we are going to circle the red color balloon. And the last one is green color. It's not a red color. Yes, so we are not going to circle it. So now let us count how many balloons are there which are in red color. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So write here 5. So there are how many balloons?